We are Rosie and Dan. We are in our last year of high school and have been doing long distance for over a year now. Next year, we are taking a few years off and heading overseas where we plan on travelling. We will be documenting our adventures on this channel, so if you want, come along for the journey.
This winter, we spent a few days in Queenstown, skiing and enjoying mountain life. The trip nearly didn't happen, with the main road to Queenstown from Amerima closed due to snow. But we managed to get there eventually. Now, I haven't skied since before COVID, and for Rosie, it's been a bit longer, 10 years.
You ready?
Yep.
Good luck. We saw a nice steady blue run from the chairlift and have been keen to do it all morning.
Once the weather had cleared, however, we realised, only when standing at the top, that it was in fact a black diamond run. Now in typical Kiwi spirit, we went screw it and went for it. Now remember, we haven't skied in years.
Whoa, the sun's coming up. It's a beautiful day. Yeah, maybe not. Let's not go right. I don't think we realised that it was black. Yep. No, it looked nice, didn't it? Are you gonna go that way? Right. Yeah, okay. You good to go that way? You sure? You sure? He's gonna scout it out. So we can do it next time. So what's out for the rocks, I think? Follow me. Do we just go YOLO and go that way? Yeah? Alright, no regrets. This is black, may I remind you? Just stay there, I'll see what it looks like. It looks fine. I don't know, it might get worse. That's all the way down. Stick over towards the left a bit more. Oh, you licked something. Ready? Alright, we're good. He said it's good.